hole 10, Taylor's ripping driver.
Perfect, headed just a touch towards the bunker maybe? Another bait.
Stay short of the cart path, just gonna be up there on the left rough.
Tough hole today.
Taylor still got 197.
The sun is clearing out the clouds. We're really hoping for some really good camera footage.
Taylor, is that 3-wood?
It is.
This is probably playing about 220 yards.
Drawing just left of it. Hit that extremely well.
152. Knocked down 7-iron. Taylor's got smacked by the wind, so I don't want to be short. Probably 3/4 half shot with 7-iron.
About 8-10 feet.
Nice. Unbelievable out here. Better view of the golf course, I hope, if the camera's not struggling. Kind of stuffed one on Taylor.
Good shot there. He's got about a 8-foot birdie putt.
Taylor playing cleanup. Nice putt and really good up and down. Great par there. Coming off a good birdie, and Taylor made a really solid par. Here's what we're looking at. Just immaculate, really. A little wind behind us just off the left. I'm going to be hitting a 7-iron.
Good shot, just on the back of the green. Putting for a birdie.
Club we got, TC.
6-iron.
Ooh, that looks good. Great shot.
Sick.
Weather's making me wish our front nine looked a little something like this. Two good shots here. Taylor's on. This is her, got a good uphill look. Mine is just on the back right. Focus. Focusing on Taylor. Good putt, nice par there.
What an amazing backdrop to this. Crazy, beautiful mountain. That'll work. I know not what you wanted, but that'll work.
Smoke. Perfect. Drawn to the left. Taylor perfectly down the middle. 145 yards, probably playing, what do you think, 160?
Yeah, I've got my 6-iron again.
Yeah, this is...
I should have played the women's tee.
I offered her the women's tee box, and she didn't want to do it. And I'm not playing the tips at 7,100 yards out here in this wind. I'm just not. This hole is beautiful. Big draw. Wind's got it, too. Oh, that's tough. Wind really took that one. At 130 yards, I think. At 8-iron, knocking it down. 3/4 shot, just gotta keep it out of the wind, really. Starting to heat up a little bit, get dialed in. That's where the 8-iron ended up.
guys. 285 to the water on the right. I don't know how far this thing's gonna go, but it's less than better.
It's over there on the left.
Not as bad as I thought. I thought I hooked it. Smoked. Great shot. That is just perfect, straight down the middle of the fairway. I'm left. Cutting just a little right. That's a good shot, rolling towards the back. Yeah. 112. It's like a half gap wedge. Zero's on the green, I gotta pull one on.
Gosh, took a really big bounce, just trickled off the back.
The views are just getting ridiculous on the back nine. So I'm a little long, hopefully not in the water. I don't know how far these clubs are going. So we have life there. Still got quite a bit of work, so here's TC for birdie. Just a little right. Good putt. Yeah, par.
Good par.
When you hit a good putt on these greens, it's pure, rolls pure end over end. So on to 14. Smashed, perfect, down the left side. Shot, Taylor. Down the left. All right, guys, Taylor's got 280. Really, really long hole in this wind. Coming straight uphill, straight in the wind. She's got three wood. Perfect. Smashing that three wood. Nice shot.
Taylor's got 250, 5-iron in case the wind was too much to pick up what he was saying. Great shot. That's perfect.
Taylor's three wood perfectly back in the fairway. 130 yards?
120, the card said. Got my 8-iron playing at 140 up this hill.
John right back at the flag. If that's the number, that's going to be really good. Hard to land on the green. Good shot. Thanks. 84 yards. Knockdown sandwich. Unbelievable. That water looks so good. I hope the camera's doing it justice right now. I wish that was one of ours, but that is our playing partners today. Taylor's closer than me, and we got some birdie putts.
This is three putt territory right here. At least the backdrop's nice.
Tricky putt.
Really tough putt. I mean, I played that over a foot out left. TC. Good putt.
Ooh, that one was a little nerve-wracking.
Nice par.
And he seemed pretty cranky after
it. Wow. I mean, this is unbelievable. I hope y'all heard that. She's destroying this driver in the three wood.
smoke, but heading a little left. Probably playing about 130 yards. 9-iron should be good for TC here. She's been flying everything. Oh, bad bounce. Gonna be just off the front of the right green.
What a funky tree to get over.
I don't know if I can hit this over.
I don't know if you can see the ball right behind Tyler, but...
Taylor making a comeback is not good, but I'll tell you what is. Look at this, guys. Sheesh. Alright guys, 17, surreal that we only have two holes left, but par 3, playing 201 yards. Taylor, you got 5-iron?
Yep.
Taylor's got 5. Here's where my tee shot ended up, just off the green. Pretty small green to hit from 200 yards. I'm not sure I understand that. This is the smallest green on this golf course.
Great birdie.
Taylor for a nice up and down, save a par. Good putt.
Good par.
It's a good hole right there. On the last 18 is a par 5. Let's do it. On the last, guys, 18 par 5. I don't want to leave.
Back off the right, though. We'll see.
I hit it exactly where I aimed. We're going to find out, guys. I really thought that was the line and drew it back, and we'll just see. It's a blind shot. Taylor's got driver. A little right. We'll see.
Yeah, we've been waiting to use an eagle sound, so make it happen.
Almost did it earlier.
That's drawing back perfect. Great shot. Gosh, another really short eagle putt.
Line two. Let's make an eagle. Taylor got a very good kick off this hill. Back in the fairway, 105 yards. What's the club, TC?
48 degrees, so I guess gap wedge. Don't really know how it compares to my gap wedge.
That's a little less loft than a gap wedge, but I think I like this number with the wind at our back. If it's the number, it's all over. Maybe just a touch left. Good shot. Spinning just a little left, but great shot. Gotta look at birdie. Nice one. He's got a good look for birdie here.
I was going for an eagle. That bird running.
That's a wrap on another TC Twosome video.
What an amazing round by Tyler. Not so much me.
Not bad at all, really. With rental clubs, Taylor playing the same box as me. In reality, she should be playing the women's box. Unbelievable experience. Not anybody else on the planet I'd rather take it in with. Unbelievable golf course.
Really amazing day. Amazing trip. Like you said, wouldn't want to be with anyone else.
Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. If you are ever in Hawaii, take a trip to Kauai. This island has been incredible. Not as touristy. Pretty quiet nightlife. And probably the best golf course in Hawaii.
I agree. This is amazing.
This has been incredible. Hopefully you like part one and part two of this. Fun match. Like the video. Subscribe for more content.
Tyler kicked my butt once again.
We already knew how it was going to go.
Did I say I had an amazing time?
So much fun, guys. It was an absolute blast recording this. Hopefully you enjoyed the views and the golf. And we'll see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching.
Peace.